Alright, you see this? The bottom always deflates. It was just inflated today to the max, 100%. Started deflating on its own after filling the pool. I started inflating again, and I've been inflating for like an hour, and no luck. Doesn't get any firmer, so I'm releasing the water. But as you can see, doesn't look too firm, does it?